Hi. Today, I will upgrade my old 2 Ah battery to a 4 Ah one using a 3D printed extender. First, let's disassemble the battery. After disassembling it would be good to check the voltage of all cells. I have these cells from some other broken Parkside batteries. Firstly, I will spot weld these batteries. Now, we will solder these batteries. This is how it will look, but before assembling, I will install a passive cell balancer. You will need to buy longer screws.